I just wanted to jump on right quick and show you. I'm calling this my baseball hat look. Because I need to get my hair done. And I just kind of want to walk through some of what I'm wearing today on my face and some of my favorites that I've been loving. Some of them a drugstore. Today on my foundation, I had a chance to try the Urban Decay 1 Plus Done in Deep. I think I found my summer foundation. It's so lightweight. I know it looks like I have a lot on, but really foundation-wise, it was just so easy to apply. And I blended it using this 123 brush by Morphe. And the bristles on this brush are really, really soft. So all I did was kind of like pounce. And the girl at Sephora didn't give me a lot of foundation to play with. Anyway, I won't go back to that Sephora. It was just a little bit in here and I had to use every drop to get it on my face today. But I'm gonna see how it wears for the rest of the day. And on my lip, of course, is I know it's spring, but I was feeling a little dark lip today, is Echo by Kat Von D. I felt like doing some fun stuff, everything below, because once I turn my head around, you're not going to really be able to see a lot of my makeup, which was kind of cool today to be able to play. And underneath here, I'm trying to find that pencil that I used from Sephora. Oh my God, I just used it this morning to create a little more drama underneath the eye. Okay, here it is. It is, I haven't even taken all the plastic off of it because it was so hard to get off this morning, but it is the Sephora Crayon Contour 12 Hour, and this is in the color My Boyfriend's Jeans. So yeah, I just used that to create a little bit of blue to kind of tie in with the lip a little bit, because all the drama for me today is going to happen from here down. Matter of fact, when I turn my head around, hair, it's time to get this hair shampooed. So really you just will only be able to really see my lip, which I thought would be kind of cool to have a little fun with a dark lip and a little under eye work today. I think that's it. I'm still rocking the CoverGirl Queen Bronze. It's that time of the year where you want to be kind of glowy. And speaking of glow, all I have on my up here highlighted today, yes, I did put highlighter on with the baseball cap, is the Ulta Illuminating Powder in Pink Diamond. I have fallen in love with this since I've found this big fan brush. I actually found this at Marshall's, and I just love the way it places the highlight for me. It just does a great job. And so yeah, this is my new favorite right now, these two items together. And I really do think that's it. I'm just trying to look around, make sure I have everything covered. And you know what else I'm falling in back in love with? I know this palette looks so dirty, but I have fallen back in love with using this palette. That's what I used a little bit to contour with, just a little bit, not a lot today, because like I said, this is baseball cap makeup, if there's such a thing. But anyway, I just want to say, I hope you guys have a terrific Friday, and happy Mother's Day to everyone out there who's a mom. And I am trying a new mascara. So if you're for points this month, you can get the Tartus Lash Paint Mascara. I just use a little bit on the bottom because I can't really give up my Marc Jacobs for my top lashes, since I don't wear eyelashes. And I'm supposed to be going to an eyelash training class soon to see if I can get that accomplished. If you guys have any questions, comments, suggestions, looks you like you would like to see besides baseball cap Fridays, then let me know. And I really appreciate you guys watching. If you know someone who may enjoy this type of YouTube channel. Please feel free to share. Even yourself, just go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and I would be happy if you did so. I would love to have more communication from you guys. So if you guys have any questions or anything like that, comments definitely, or looks that you would like to see, then let me know. I am going to try to play with Alice through the Looking Glass palette on the church on Sunday. So look for that video to be up on Sunday evening sometime. Okay, thanks YouTube. Bye-bye.